The palace are elite, the best of the best. Horde or not, they couldn't have gotten in.
Well, what if they were some sort of giant demons? No matter how elite the guards may be, they'd have trouble against something like that.
If giant demons appeared in the capital, there'd be an uproar. I understand your concerns, but please remain calm and trust us. Panic and confusion is just what the demons want. They'll use it to slip into this very town.
Well, we know that, but still!
It looks like rumors from the capital are spreading.
The more chaos there is here, the easier it'll be for us to move around.
Okay. Next up is that. Oh, it's on that side. Go figure.
Scout ship setting sail.
The map's getting filled in little by little.
There's still a long way to go. It's a big world out there.
Yeah, that's true.
And a lot can happen on the waves. The far seas are unexplored territory for a reason.
I'd imagine so. The seasons and the weather can change the sea completely.
Oh. Do I sense a budding interest in the sea?
Think you're feeling less apathetic about it now?
I wouldn't say that. I was just reminded of something someone once said to me.
Okay, I'm going the right way. Says there's two chests here. Thank you. now go this way. So I can also save.
Hello there. How can I help you today?
We're looking for Salatoma flowers.
Well now, that's an order I don't get every day. It's not for the Corsair's Scourge, by any chance.
The very same. Some of our crew developed fever 3 days ago. I want to take care of it as quickly as possible.
Understandable, but unfortunately, I'm out of stock right now.
How can you be out of stock? The flower's in season, isn't it?
It is, but not too long ago, a demon appeared in Warg Forest, where we harvested. And now the Abbey won't let anyone inside.
They what? Why haven't they exterminated the demon?
From what little I've heard, they've had trouble tracking the thing. 100 people go in, maybe only one will actually come across the beast.
If it's so rare, then what's the danger?
Because nobody who's encountered it has come back alive.
First the Corsair Scourge, then no medicine, the Abbey, and a mysterious demon. Never a dull moment with the Reaper's Curse, eh?
I could try to order some from other towns, but if you're already on day 3, it might not make it in time.
But if we go to the Warg Forest, the Salatoma will be in bloom, correct?
Right, but the demon...
We're going to the forest.
Just what I wanted to do here. Yes, I'll be right with you.
I'll end this quickly.
Did you see my complete and utter victory? Did you? Thank you.
Food's ready. It's nothing special.
Like there's no end to that.